Yeah, you sure you want the egg to hatch? Because you can change it. Are you happy with that? No. Let me change it to something else. The voice activated. Two of clubs? No, just whatever you want. Let's change it back to the egg. If I give that to you. I'm going to give you a pen. Can you sign your name on them? Perfect. So, yeah, right over. It might make it nice and distinctive so you know that's your gun. Have we got that?
Yeah.
Okay, can you see that? Okay, so watch this. It's going to start. I'm going to do this nice and slow because you know I'm not doing any sneaky magician stuff. We're going to start about there, about half. That's not right that way, about in the middle. It's going to instantly appear on top. So every time, basically wherever you put it in the middle, it's going to jump to the top of the pan. Let me say,
it's good, isn't it?
Yes, it is. No, I'll show you that again. So then, watch the A then. So about halfway.
Okay.
No moves. That was the move. So that's the general idea. Basically, wherever you put it, it just jumps up. But if I... I don't understand. This time, so you can see it really is going in there. I'm going to leave it sticking out slightly from the pack, so you can see it really is the sign that it has. Right? And I get one of you to actually push that into the pack. Thank you. It's kind of in my mouth. Look.
That's not the weird part.
If I tell that one more time, it's going to start at the bottom. So the whole pack of cards is going to start to disappear. Watch. 3, 2, 1. Just one card there.